So I've spent the last 10 years working at a humanitarian NGO, and this is exactly the sort of course I wish I'd done when I first started out in the field, which would have saved me many years of anxiety and doubting myself. The team developing this course are all really experienced, both in the field and the academic side of this sort of work. And so you'll be taught by people who really understand the topic matters, but also providing examples that are really up to date and relevant. It varies from a traditional MPH in that the teaching is all focused on real examples and the dilemmas faced by teams in those sorts of contexts. It takes traditional public health skills and looks how we can specifically apply them in emergency settings and aims to address the operational, programmatic and technical needs in such crises, which are often quite different to those in more stable development settings. As well as an overview module called Conflict and Health, which covers the principles and the global architecture of humanitarian response, we've also developed three bespoke modules for this programme intended to follow the humanitarian project cycle, such as critical analysis of public health information in crises, prioritisation of needs to design effective interventions, and the evaluation of humanitarian health programmes, as well as humanitarian ethics and political economy. In addition, students can pick from the wide range of elective modules at the London School to suit their particular interests, from, say, malnutrition to infectious diseases outbreaks or even qualitative research skills. It's really important that we're offering this as a distance learning programme so that practitioners can combine their working life with learning. And we really hope to create a community of practice with our students sharing their own lived experiences as part of the teaching process. We want students who are really interested in working in the humanitarian field, so people who are either already working in humanitarian contexts or planning to do so, with the aim of developing a cohort of learners that can share their real work life experiences with each other, as well as supporting each other through their studies and creating a network across the different organisations that work in this field. All of the learning materials we've developed have kept in mind that students may be accessing them in very challenging circumstances and with the need to pace their study alongside their work. It's really important that we're offering this as a distance learning opportunity over up to 5 years so that practitioners can combine their working life with their study. If you have any further questions, then feel very free to get in touch with any of us through clicking the link on the school's website, and don't hesitate to be in touch. We look forward to hearing from you.